watches, we will be taxiing for a few more minutes and the captain will turn off the seatbelt sign. With this, safe for you to get up and move about. Use caution when opening up the overhead compartments. Your items may have shifted during the flight. We will be using our four-door for disembarking. Watch your step as you exit out onto the jetway. There might be a slight floor level change. Smokers are refrain from smoking until outside the terminal building. And your checked belongings will be available for you at the Hawaiian Airlines baggage claim carousel located on the ground level. If you require wheelchair assistance, we do ask that you please remain comfortably seated. When those wheelchairs are available on the jetway, we'll let you know, and at that time, we will be able to assist you. Again, check any strollers or car seats or a mobility device. They will bring those up into the jetway in about 5 to 10 minutes. And a customer service agent will be right outside the door if you need any direction or assistance. On behalf of Hawaiian Airlines, especially your flight crew, it's been a pleasure serving you tonight. So we have that opportunity to do so again. Wish you a warm aloha.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are still on an active runway. Please keep your seatbelt securely fastened. This is for your safety and the safety of those around you. Our indicator does show that numerous passengers have taken their seatbelts off, so please refasten them.